Well, it's you two. How are you? Oh, I tell you, I'll teach you a new word now before we go any further. A new word now, that you'll always shout back at us. And a new word is pantashing. Right? You tell it now. How are you feeling, eh? Yes, all the kids are doing it. What's wrong with the grown-ups then? All the grown-ups do it as well this time, okay? Otherwise I'm coming down there to embarrass you. I hope you looked after than I do at the moment, right? Say it again now then. How are you feeling then? Oh, you do sound like a fantastic audience. This is the last one. Oh, you sound beautiful. And look, look who's the royal, look, the royalty up there. I've got no respect for nobody, my horse. I'm sorry about that, mate. I had a nasty accident when I got on this morning, and I'll get that leg straight again now. And they give me a list for you now of all the people what are coming to see us for you. And listen now, when I call your names out now, right? Or the name of your party, your village, your town, or whatever jail you come from, you. You give a little cheer, not a little cheer, make it a big cheer. A bit like the cheer we heard from Murrayfield this afternoon, okay? That's a good cheer. Right, first of all, there's a Mrs. James in here, and she's got a group in from Aberaman. Where are you? Where are you? Give me a wave so I can see. Oh, in the back. Where's Mrs. James? Where are you? There's 93 Mrs. James in now, look. Where's Mrs. Jane? Oh, there she is over there. By the alleyway. Yeah, can we get a quick getaway, Mrs. Jane? Aberaman, there's a place for you. I know it well. Aberaman. The only cemetery with traffic lights. I see you're over there, Nick. Pardon? I'm talking to them over there, man. Look at you. Then there's a Mr. Hardy, we've got a party in from Bryn Mawr. Yeah. Oh, you're not sure, are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where's Mr. Hardy? There's a famous line about you, remember Nelson Kitzmeer, Hardy? You got a mate called Laurel, can you be quiet, please? They showed it standard, isn't it? You drum, okay, you drum. Then there's a Mrs. And Mrs. Turner from Blackwood with a party in. Yeah, where's Mrs. Turner? Oh, yes. And wearing the red and white too, well done. All right, thank you. Then Fred Jones's coaches up in there. You haven't got Fred with you, have you? Aberdare, I must say you supported us very, very well, Aberdare. Every year, bless their hearts, all the way. Aberdare, after all, marvellous. Then there's a Mrs. Evans with a party in from Tricknock. There we are. You're all correct. Where is it, Evans? Hello, Mrs. Evans. Where are you now? There we are. You don't know Mrs. Turner over here? We should get together and throw a few gins together upstairs. Yeah. Then there's a Mrs. Morton, I think it is, from Caerphilly. With a party from Caerphilly. Robert Waters, anyway, from Caerphilly. Yes? Well, oh, that's a big party as well. Lovely. And then last but not least, Mrs. Jones. That's an unusual name. And then Mrs. with a party from Ferndale. There's some of you there. Where are the rest of you?
Why have they left you down here? They left.
But most of Ferndale is up there on the mantelpiece, is it? There they are, marvellous. And I tell you, I must refer to two young ladies sitting in the front down here. I'm going to embarrass them now, but they've seen this pantomime 75 times. They really have. Not that way, yeah, give them a clap. Come on. Marvellous. 75 times. Goodness me, I haven't even seen it 75 times. Listen now, have a marvellous time, okay? Because you're in here for 5 hours, you're like... Welcome! actor is the Mary James and the Muppet Man.
What are you? Forgetting that. For once and for all,
what?
We'll settle it
forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Together.
Together.
And we'll drown you.
You'll drown us.
We will overpower you.
Okay then. Right. Here we go. My side against it, so I get yourself ready now.
This time. When the weather getting colder and the snow is on the ground, we've a way of keeping warm. Put your arms and legs around. Round and round, round and round.
The last performance. I'm not going to quarrel with you. We will call it a draw. A draw it shall be. And a clap for my man, Linda. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Greenwood. Marvelous. Your last chance. Clap your hands. Come on.
I saw the lady on the night that I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind.
Take it easy.